while, Swan. Another one bites the dust. Nice! I just want some.
Yeah.
easy. Civilization at last. And I think it's safe to say we're not being followed anymore. For now, at least.
Two travelers come. Their timing is auspicious as the day's new dawn. My bathhouse awaits. Savor its steamy embrace. As frogs do spring rain. Rejoice, honored guests, for to mark this happy day, you may sweat for free.
We're kind of busy to be sweating. Thanks. Appreciate the offer, though.
Too busy to bathe? Too busy to wash away the scent of the road?
Huh? Okay, maybe I'm not at my freshest. Fine, I'll visit your bathhouse if it means that much to you. Might as well go sweat off the journey while we have the chance. I'll see you in there, okay?
The winds bring a guest. Joyfully I shall guide him to where bliss awaits.
Lady, didn't your mother teach you any manners?
Your words grate my ears. A good child should be silent and stay out of bars.
I told you I need to speak to the owner. It's important. He might know where my little sister is.
A child in a bar is like a fish in a tree. You must search elsewhere.
Ugh, fine. If you're going to be a complete pighead about it, I'll go and ask the guards by the gate instead. Ooh, what do we have here? Well, are you going to tell me your name or not? Could be worse, I suppose. Listen, you and I need to talk, but my little sister is missing, so I have to go and find her first. I never thought I'd finally meet you in a place like this. It's funny how things work out.
Thank you.
I was wondering where you'd got to. Come join me. This turned out to be a pretty good idea. We've got the place to ourselves, so we may as well enjoy it. We've earned a little break, wouldn't you say? Can't take it easy for too long, though. Sooner or later, those creeps are going to catch up with us. So, you've been scoping out the town, huh? See anything interesting? Ah, her? Yeah, she was sniffing around here, too. She's way too young to be hanging around in bars, though. No wonder they kicked her out. I don't envy her, having a kid sister to run around after. They have a habit of causing headaches.
Where are you?
Did you just say something?
Where are you? Where did you go?
Huh? Is that a
I can't find you anywhere!
You scared us there for a second. What are you doing in here?
I was waiting in the inn! You said you were going to take a bath, but you never came back! Why did you go? Why did you leave me all on my own?
Sounds like she's lost someone. Wait. This must be the girl whose big sister's looking for her. Why don't we see what we can do to help? How about you dry your eyes and tell us your name, kid? Nice to meet you, Connie. Why don't you come with us, and we'll help you find whoever it is you're looking for.
Really? Thank you.
Thank you.